Everybody, welcome back. Today for you, I am doing an unboxing. This is brand new to me. I had never even heard of this. The company contacted me and asked me if I would be interested in doing or participating in their box, and I said yes, and it came in the mail today. Priority mail. This is the Daily Goodie Box, and again, I had never heard of this before, but it says it's more than just free samples. So all information I will try to leave down below. We're going to get into this and see what we got today. So yay! So it comes with this little card first. I'll show you what it looks like when you open it. It's wrapped in tissue paper. It's pretty blue tissue paper. I appreciate that. It says, you got a goodie box. Please enjoy all the free samples, full-size products, and your free gift also included. Remember to log into your account and share your thoughts on everything included in this box. Thank you. So just a little card there. And so, let's open her up, shall we? Oh my goodness. I'm sorry. This is goodies, okay? I had no clue what was coming. But the first thing I saw when I unfolded the tissue paper was a pack of Oreos. Let me tell you something here. That's a goody, goody, goody. So yes, they sent a 6-pack of Oreos. Oh my goodness, right? Cookies? Man, these people must know me. A bag of Doritos. Okay, I didn't realize when it said goodie that I thought it was gonna be, well, no, now that I look in here, there's a hodgepodge of different things, but yeah, you get a little bag of Doritos and some cookies. Hello, thank you. Who doesn't want free snacks? Well, maybe somebody that's not eating those kind of snacks, but I'm gonna enjoy those Doritos and cookies, I'll tell you that right now. Looky here, some more candy. They said it's a little bag of the Brookside dark chocolate and pomegranate. Oh my gosh, I love these Brookside candies. They are so good, like the blueberry and acai. But this is the dark chocolate pomegranate flavor. Yum, yum, yum. Thank you, little goody people. Oh, well now see, look, here's something. This is a Health Warrior chia bar in coconut. 110 calories, says it's a superfood. I've never heard of this because this isn't my, I don't usually eat like health bars, things like the granola bars, power bars. Not really kind of my thing. Oh, oh my gosh, what is this? This is an Izzy sparkling apple flavored juice beverage. I've never seen these or heard of this. Says no added sugar, no preservatives. I've got like a whole snack here. Look, I can be healthy and have some Doritos and some Oreos. How wonderful. Next up, oh, isn't this cute? It's just a little packet of Kleenex. Who doesn't need these? I throw these in my purse. So that's fabulous. I love receiving something like that. Oh, it's a little bitty tiny sample of the Colgate Total Clean Mint. Oh, and then the next thing is a little Chap Ice cherry lip balm with an SPF of 4. Oh, it does. It smells like cherry. It looks like it's got, it looks tinted in here, and I'm trying, oh yes, it does. It has just a faint hint of tint. I don't know if you can see that very well, but just a very faint hint of tint. So yeah, this is like, you know, throw in my scrub pocket. And there's something down here at the bottom. Oh my goodness, what is this? They sent me a t-shirt. T-shirt. It says Daily Goodie Box on it. It's like a size large, so I'm sure it will fit, that's for sure. But I guess this is my free gift, is a free t-shirt. That is everything that came in my Daily Goodie Box. I think this is really kind of fun because it's a mixture of things. It's not just like all makeup, and I'm sorry guys, I know my AC just kicked on, but it's hot outside. I cannot turn it off. But you know, it's not just, you know, it's kind of like surprise. It's like a real surprise. I really enjoy this. I love being totally surprised. So, Doritos, I'm wanting to eat those right now, along with these Oreos, and wash it down with this. and this, and then when I feel guilty later, maybe I'll take a bite of this. So anyway, that's everything that came in my goodie box. Please make sure to check out the link below and sign up on their website to see if you can qualify to receive a goodie box yourself. I hope that you did enjoy this. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you did. Yay for unboxings. Don't we just love them? And hit that subscribe button to keep up with me. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.